I needed to take the bus, but all I had was a $5 bill. I went to First Citywide, and they were able to give me 4 singles and 4 quarters.
We will work with the customer to give that customer the change that he or she needs. If you come to us with a $20 bill, we can give you 2 tens. We can give you 4 fives. We can give you a 10 and 2 fives. We will work with you.
I went to my First Citywide branch to change a 50. I guess I was in kind of a hurry. I asked for a 20, a 10, and 2 fives. Well, their computers picked up my mistake right away, and I got the correct change.
We've been in this business a long time. With our experience, we're going to have ideas for change combinations that probably haven't occurred to you. If you have a $50 bill, we can give you 50 singles. We can give you 49 singles and 10 dimes. We can give you 25 twos. Come talk to us. We are not going to give you change that you don't want. If you come to us with a $100 bill, we're not going to give you 2,000 nickels, unless that meets your particular change needs. We will give you the change equal to the amount of money that you want change for. That's what we do.